Oh, God. Sharon, at this hour.
So what do you think? Be brutal.
Well, it's so different to the stuff you usually do, Alex. It's so bleak.
Well, I'm really proud of it. I think it works on a few levels, don't you?
Hmm.
Come on, look. Go back a few steps.
Hey, that's Chloe's.
Yeah?
How come you've got it?
I found it on the beach last night.
Really? On the beach?
Yeah, come on. Look, I want a critique. 100 words or less.
She must have lost it walking home from the party.
Yeah. Well, anyway, back to my painting.
Well, it's good, Alex. It's really good.
Hi, love. How's Chloe? Kelly told me she refused to let her look at her.
I really don't know, Irene. She's been very quiet. Selena said she seemed okay after Kelly left, but then when Selena needed to go out and do something, she got all upset and said she couldn't bear to be alone. She's hardly said a word since I've been here.
Hi. Hi, sweetheart. How you feeling? You had something to eat?
Oh, Selena gave me some more soup, but I couldn't drink it.
That's no good. Why don't you have some fruit, eh? Mum, what is it?
How'd that get here?
Oh, what?
He brought it back. He knows where I live.
Chloe? Love, you're not just sick, are you? Something happened last night, didn't it? Something you're not coping too well with. Sweetheart, no matter what it is, you can tell me. I know I can help. Love, who do you reckon knows where you are? It was Shannon who brought the bracelet over. And she found it on the beach. Did something happen there last night, love? Did someone bother you? Oh, darling, you've got to let it out. I'll be able to help you then. I'll make it all right, I promise you.
He grabbed me.
My love, come in.
Where is she?
I'd like to take you to the hospital for a thorough checkup.
In the bin.
Selena just told me.
I reckon did it.
I don't think they've got any ideas yet, love. Where is she?
She's in the shower.
Again? Something tells me it's going to take a lot more than water to wash away what she's gone through. The police reckon she should be getting some counselling. They gave me the number of a psychologist who deals with this kind of thing.
I should have left her at the party. I should have walked home with her.
Hey, listen to me, mister. This sort of thing just doesn't happen around here. Nobody knew.
If I stayed with her, the animal wouldn't have gone anywhere near her. She'd be okay.
Yeah, well, hindsight's a wonderful thing. She's gonna be okay, love. Might take some time, but we'll get there. Listen, why don't you make yourself a cup, Ray? I'm gonna nick upstairs, see if she wants anything. Oh, God, Chloe.
Is Curtis still downstairs?
Sweetheart, what have you done?
Is he still there?
Why, love?
It was dirty, Irene. I had to cut it. Well, can you tell Curtis to go? I don't feel like seeing anyone.
Love, he's only here because he's so worried about you.
I don't want him around. He keeps trying to touch me. I don't want to be touched by him or anyone.
My God, the poor girl.
I know. I went over to see her yesterday and nobody knew anything. Irene just said she wasn't feeling well.
And she and Selena didn't know. Chloe wasn't letting anyone know. It's common. Victims often feel ashamed. They think if they don't tell anyone, it'll just go away. Actually, it was the bracelet you brought over that led to her talking about it. Well, she reacted really badly and Irene guessed there was something seriously wrong.
Uh-huh.
Do you mind telling me where you found it?
On the beach. I was jogging yesterday morning and I knew it was Chloe's. I've seen her with it 100 times.
I don't remember you jogging yesterday.
It was really early. Nobody was up.
What time?
Around 7.
And where exactly did you find it?
Oh, I don't remember. I always look at the sand when I'm jogging.
Al, where did you find that bracelet?
Chloe's?
Uh-huh.
Who told you? Found on the beach.
Geez, I'm running low on Naples Yellow.
Did you see Chloe? She went down there after the dance party.
Oh, don't think so. I heard seagulls, though. A whole flock of them.
What are you going on about? We're talking about Chloe.
Why are you getting so upset? Naples
Yellow. Because you're just so strange, Alex. I don't even know what goes on in your head anymore.
I'm going to have a shower soon. You want to scrub my back?
What?
Oh, that's right. They don't allow girls in the boys' shower block around here, do they? Of course, I reckon you could swing it knowing the management and all.
I'll leave you to it.
Where are you going?
Back to the house.
Well, I'll come with you. I've got to pay my rent.
Look, I'll take it. It's safe you swapping all the furniture in the lounge room around again.
Huh?
Don't you remember?
Well, it depends. What are you talking about?
You came over to our place yesterday, moved all the furniture in the living room around.
Yeah?
Yeah. I'm hoping that's not all you did you can't remember. Alex? For rent?
Oh, yeah.
You know what Alex has been like. He's really erratic and he forgets stuff. And if the police started asking him questions, well, I just know he'd say something stupid and I don't want him to get into any trouble, that's all.
He was there. He might have seen something.
He didn't. Look, I know he didn't. Curtis, where are you going?
I'm going to tell the cops that Alex found the bracelet, not you. They can take it from there.
Curtis!
Well, how about you go and visit Chloe? And then tell me I'm doing the wrong thing.
I was trying to protect you.
Protect me? From what?
Oh, Alex, don't you get it? You were at the beach at the same time she was. Then you turn up with a bracelet and to top everything off, you've hardly been acting normal lately.
What does that mean?
It just looks bad for you, okay? There was no one with you. I mean, there's no one to back up your story.
It looks bad for me. Is that what you think?
Look, if you're asking me if I think you did it, no, of course I don't.
But
the police don't know you like I do. They don't know that you're this nice guy who's never done anything to hurt anyone in his life.
Is Chloe all right?
No, she's not all right.
How could you be so dumb?
Oh, I took lessons. What would you have done?
Well, I wouldn't have covered for him, that's for sure. In the first place, that just shows everybody that you think he did it. And in the second place, if you do think he did it, why would you want to cover for him?
I don't think he did it, okay?
Fine.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hey, look, I'm going for a walk, all right? I'll see you later.
Oh, yeah. Hi, is Chloe in?
Oh, yeah, she's in the bathroom.
No, 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 look, please, it's all right. I know what you think I did, but I couldn't do so. See, I just can't remember. I'm trying, but I can't even remember. I know everybody thinks I did it, but I just can't remember. I'm so sorry, Chloe.
Please just go away. Has anyone seen Alex?
No, but I believe Chloe had a visit from him earlier.
Yes, and I just had a visit from Sergeant Hale, and it seems they've caught the guy who attacked her, and it wasn't Alex.
What?
Oh, Sergeant Hale was probably looking for you, too, to tell you. It seems you weren't the only one. Anyway, this time they've got him. I've got to go and tell Alex.
Hi.
Hi.
Look, this won't take a long time. I just need to have a bit of a chat to you. You mind if we sit down?
Sure.
They've set a date for the committal hearing of that guy we arrested for the attacks. We need to get a deposition from you. It's quite simple. We just need you to come into the station. We'll type it up, you sign it, and that gets used in court.
So I won't have to go in there myself?
Into court?
Yeah.
More than likely you will. And we need to know now if you'll be prepared to give evidence at the trial if you're called.
But he's going to be in there, isn't he? The guy?
Yes, he is.
And in front of everyone, I have to get up and say what he did to me?
It's the only way we're going to be able to nail him.